There's been a lot of momentum around redefining and re-envisioning what Oregon Tech can be, what Klamath County can be, what Klamath Falls can be. Oregon Tech is really a key piece of the puzzle in terms of how are we going to be successful in Klamath County moving forward in the future. The community as a whole has really been starting to shift its vision around what does Oregon Tech need to look like to help elevate Klamath. With that, there was an opportunity and a need for some new leadership.
Probably most importantly was the idea that we wanted this to be a stakeholder engagement. We had an opportunity ahead of us to be able to put together the right group to really evaluate this for the good of the institution.
It was time to find that leader that we thought could lead both the university and the Klamath community into the future, and we found that when we hired Dr. Nagi.
I have done lots of things in my life as an academic, but truly enjoyed my time in the classroom. When I came here, I could clearly see this place is truly into students being successful. That was very appealing to me.
What we saw in him was somebody that had a vision for what we felt the institution would need to see to move into the next era that we want for Oregon Tech.
And Dr. Nagi really fits nicely into that, and in fact is helping bolster the enthusiasm around that.
In order to build, it's about partnerships. It's not just one university or one person doing something. It's really community coming together. And the president of Oregon Tech gets to be an architect in terms of economic development and prosperity in this region. And you know, rarely you go into a place where everybody is pretty much looking in the same direction, and that's what happened here.
Probably the most important thing that Dr. Nagi has done in just the short period of time is to bring together both our student body and our faculty and staff to define what they also believe our priorities should be. So we get to take advantage of that enthusiasm of what our students want to be, what they want to learn.
When I look at a student at Oregon Tech, I look at them no differently than my own child, who is just past the early college years. She's still in college. And as I look at her and how she has progressed through life, and I would like every one of the students coming to Oregon Tech experience the same thing.
That this university can help be the linchpin, if you will, of success for this community. He believes in this university and in this community in the same way that many of us do.
At some point in your life, both personally and professionally, things begin to resonate. You know, you begin to see, wow, you know, this is a place that truly makes a difference in the life of the students. This is a hidden gem. And I think I'm beginning to see the resonance with my students. And when you make them their idea, then great things happen.